The Unity game engine's new data-oriented technology stack, with its enhanced parallel processing and entity component system, now makes it possible to build highly populated and incredibly complex game environments. It also utilizes a new programming paradigm that may challenge the skills of the best object-oriented programmers by introducing a new way of thinking about coding and memory management. Hi, I'm Dr. Penny DeBale. I've been teaching computer game development and artificial intelligence for over 25 years, and I've written numerous books on game development and AI, as well as having created many online courses and tutorials on the topic. I've worked at universities internationally and developed educational content in cooperation with Unity. Join me on this educational adventure as I demystify Unity's entity component system and introduce you to a new way of programming with parallel systems and Unity's new API for optimizing mathematics, rendering, and physics jobs. This course will take your intermediate Unity skills and take them to the next level to get you started with dots and the ECS. There's no better time than now to get started.